into the writing to a new band called Zeppelin. They were an English rock band from in London. And the song is named as Stairway to Heaven. And this is a rock band, so that's possible. Okay, two guitars. Like that guitar chords there. I think Slash played this type of guitar too. The melody is listening. There's a lady who should, all that glitters is gone, and she's buying staring to heaven. And when she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came. She's buying the stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure. Do you know sometimes words have two meanings? In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Yeah, really good guitar. The poet. That's how we got done. And it's whispered that soon, if we all call it true, then the Bible will lead us to. And a new day will dawn for those who stand long, and the forests will echo with laughter. Does anybody remember laughter? Some good news, yes sir. If there's a bustle in your hedgehog, don't be a... Okay, that
그럼 자 coming in. That lighting. Guitar solo thing. Yes. It's really good. I'm surprised how he memorized all of that guitar chords. That's really high up there.
Yeah.
slowing down. And yeah. It's not done. Yeah. And that was an amazing note. Amazing. When I'm surprised by the guitarist talent there. So there's some really good, amazing song there. I don't think you can see any negative thing about the song. They were perfect in their own way. Some of those vocalist notes are pretty high up there. Makes you surprised by how well they sing together. So there seems to be like some shaking instruments. I don't know what that is. These are some really good, amazing songs from Led Zeppelin. Maybe I need to react to more of this kind of songs. In the video, tell me to subscribe and also in the next video. Bye.